Hello friends, today we are going to discuss an important job notification. So Tech Mahindra scheduled an off-campus drive across India. So the details are job role associate system engineer. So they are recruiting for the role of associate system engineer, and the qualifications are candidate should have completed BE or BTech or MCA, and the year of passing is 2017 or 2018, and the salary is 3.25 lakhs per annum. So the venue date will be informed later, and the venue location will be across India. And the last date to apply is 22nd January 2019. So if you are eligible, you should apply before this date. And here comes the detailed profile. So you should have completed BE BTech in the following streams listed here. In the year 2017 or 2018, without any backlogs. So no backlogs are allowed. Should have scored minimum of 60% in 10th and 12th or diploma, and BE or BTech or MCA, and not more than 1 year gap is allowed, and the gap should not be in the middle of the course. Tech Mahindra off-campus drive selection process. So the candidates are shortlisted through aptitude test, English essay or story, technical and HR interview, and all rounds are conducted on the same day. And candidates holding the certifications listed here would be given a preference. And the test and interview location. So the test and interview location should be sent to the shortlisted candidates through mail 1 week before the date of the test. Bond and compensation. So on selection, so after selected, candidate will be on probation for 6 months with a CTC of 2 lakhs per annum. After completing probation, candidates will be offered a CTC of 3.25 lakhs per annum. And candidates should sign bond for 1 lakh for 2 years mandatory service from date of joining the company. Workplace and timings. So candidates willing to work at any place and at any timing should only apply. So how to apply Tech Mahindra off-campus drive? So you should apply through the link given in the description on or before January 22, 2019.